Junior ROTC cadets were recognized today in Macon. 67 Air Force cadets were honored at an awards ceremony at Noxubee County High School. Instructors say they wanted to reward them for their hard work.
This is very important, especially with the background of our school and the nature. So we get to recognize every cadet for how hardworking they are and how dedicated and how they exhibit great conduct every day.
The event is an annual promotion and awards ceremony. Well,